You might have had some rounds of what we call it as menti.com, the quiz competition, the leaderboard and all with, yeah, exactly, Surya. Not Mentimeter, you guys were at menti.com, right? Good. So who was the winner of the competition for mathematics? Aiden. Very good. Who was the winner for the competition of chemistry? Okay, only chem has happened by now. Okay. Got it. So the chemistry one was won by Aiden. Okay, very good. So here we are today with the round for physics. How was your experience with the chem on? E1 for very easy, E5 for very difficult. So between 1 and 5. Silly mistakes are beautiful. Good, E3. 5 was difficult, 3.75. Okay. Pi. Okay. Good. Very good. So you might have got your respective scores by now. Yes or no? Okay. Who think they might be in the highest? Kindly drop in your scores here. Whoever thinks that they might be in the highest, please drop in your scores. Aiden 355. Okay. Anyone else to claim that? Aiden got 355. Srishti 320. 350 Aditya. Very good. Nice. Okay. Good. 342 are there, 310 are there. Very nice. Chalo, clap for everyone who actually even attempted it. Good. You had an experience. And now let's drive ourselves in the new experience of a physics quiz. Okay. So go to menti.com. No problem, Surya. Okay. And I am typing down the code here. Clear? Menti.com, everyone know? M-E-N-T-I, menti.com. Okay. Please go to menti.com.
Ankur, sir, you just, hello, Ankur.
Yes, Tushar, sir, please.
Yeah, you just display that, you start the presentation before starting the quiz. It will be there in the front page itself. So all can see
exactly
from there.
Yeah.
Start the quiz. Don't start the quiz, just press the
Got it. No, actually what I was doing is I had opened the presentation so that they should not be able to see the answer. So just I removed all the screen sharing.
I see.
Yeah. Okay. So now you should be able to. Right? Visible. 893296 is the code. Very good, 27, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, very good, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, very good, 42, very good. Very good, very good. 51. Are we expecting more? Very good, very good, very good, very good. 54. Very good, very good, very good. 55.
On the screen, guys.
I'll just
the code and the
893296. It
is on the screen
here. It is here. Good, 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 60, 59, 60, 61. So like we make popcorn, I'll just count for 10 seconds. If no one joins, then I'll trigger this quiz, right? 60, 60, 60, 61, 60, 61, 62. Good, good, excellent, very good, very good. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and here we go. Are? Oh ho! And here we go. Oh ho! And here we go. Oh ho! And here we go. One, two, three. Good, 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 good. Just to remind you, I have given 100 seconds only instead of 120 seconds, that is 2 minutes. I guess everyone has responded. 65 people have responded. Because I know that as soon as everyone will respond, good. And here is leaderboard number one. Whoops. 23 people answered correct out of 66. Don't scare me off, guys. Give the question some time. Many of you I know would have just by mistake clicked on some other option. I know it because I've seen your responses over chats. Okay. So here is the leaderboard. Let's see who was the fastest and all that. Good, Surya. And the beauty is the least variance in this course. Very good. Very good. Very, very good. Very good. Now you guys appear charged up, and with that, here we go with the next question. Or before
sir,
that,
so can you explain the answer?
Repeat.
Sir, can you explain the answer to the question?
Yeah, that's what. I guess you guys might be looking for a explanation, right? How do you join this thing? Aditya, go to menti.com. Aditya, I guess you might not be, yeah, it might be closed off by now, Aditya. That's why there is, I guess, some importance of joining the classroom on time.
You can join also, right? Now also you can join.
Sure,
but then you should have come on time, you know, if you join late, it will become different. Yes. So you can see the screen, go to
www.893296 will be the code.
But I guess once you log out in middle, they'll allow you to join back. But if you have not joined in the first place, then it will be difficult.
Okay, got it. Yeah. So now let's proceed with what we call it as our answers. Okay. I have made a mistake. For that, I'll consume some odd 5 seconds of yours. Okay. And here this first question. I'm sorry, guys. I couldn't, like, today I directly created the PowerPoint presentation, so couldn't arrange them fine. Okay, what I'll do is, guys, after the session, I have other question I could really see easily. I have all the questions. I'm really sorry for this. Okay, clear. I'll re-explain that post finishing the question.
You can go to the Mentimeter. This thing is first slide. You can display from there itself. Only first slide. First slide in the Mentimeter. Yeah, this is the first on Yukha, yes.
Yeah, here is the question, right? Right, guys? So now, simply, I'll create a whiteboard for you here only. If at all it will be required. Simple question is, VI graph for parallel and series combination of two identical resistors are as shown. Clear? Fine. Parallel and series. Am I clear or wrong? Correct? Sure. V by I will give you the resistance. Sure. You know, resistance for parallel will be lesser than resistance for series. Hence, the lesser slope will be the answer. Alpha will be the answer. I hope, okay. Clear? Simple? Good. Sure, fine. Now going on to the next question, here goes the 1 and 2 and 2.
So there's a question, what if V is on the x-axis, it will be exactly opposite then 1 by R will be there in the curve.
And they will have the taste here. They will have that same taste here.
Okay.
Good, 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 good. 58, 59. It's really happy that in less than half the portion of time, you guys are responding. Right? So what happens is, the only thing which is worrying is the answers given in first primary 5 or 6 seconds. Because that gives an idea that these guys are not taking up this question seriously. But I understand. First day I was also in a doubt. But now I have understood that. Yes, you guys read half the question by the time it is being displayed on screen. Right? So, one. And here are the last 10 seconds. 66 people have already responded. So, I guess 67 have joined actually. Okay. 68 have joined. 2, 1 and time up. Again. Got that. That's why I interfered into Tushar sir's voice. Tushar sir, please explain that what you were explaining initially, please.
Yeah, so actually I don't have the paper as in the access to the tab. But guys, if V and I, V is on the Y axis, V by I is the slope of the curve, which is the resistance, right? But if you do I by V, it will be exactly opposite. So you'll get conductance instead of resistance.
Here in this question, theta is given here. So by calculating tan theta, which you guys have selected, you are calculating I by V, what sir is saying, which is not resistance. Got it? So you have to calculate tan. Knowingly, I saw that Tushar sir have taught you trigonometry. That's why I kept this question. Tan 90 minus theta is cot theta, and hence your delta will be the correct answer. Got it, sir? Am I correct?
Yes.
Everyone, got it?
Meghna didn't get it. Meghna. Yeah. So go ahead once again.
Meghna. Yeah. See, guys, I'll just draw it here. Simple. 50 well, you answered that. There should be, right or not? V, I, we calculate V by I, we get R. So, for that, this is the slope like tan theta. You guys might have done that. Trigonometry. Clear? Now, here what is given? Tan theta is the angle over here. So, the required angle for us becomes 90 minus theta. Anyway, we have to calculate tan of angle made with the positive direction of x-axis. So, it will be cot theta. And hence, cot theta will give you the simple, simple, everyone. Right? Arya? Good, 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 good. Anyway. So, good. So, here we go. Read the question, invest some time. Invest the time. No problem. There is no point of responding in 5 seconds if your answer is wrong. But there is pretty more points and rewards you will get if you will respond in another 3 seconds, 8 seconds and with the correct answer. Okay? Sure? 1 and 2 and 3. So Surya lost this race. Aiden attempted to lead. Very good. Now see, with the two question, the second question coming into appearance, there is a huge variance in the scores. Okay? Sure? So, 1 and 2 and 3. Look, we have done this kind of question in our last Monday's exercise. Attempt it. Take time. Respond. Two responses I received as soon as the question appeared. Very good, very good, very good. Each question is supplied with 1 minute 40 seconds, that is 100 seconds. Take time, relax and respond. Read it, don't make a mistake. Again, a similar agenda is being asked, okay? good, 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 and good, and good, and good, and very good. I guess two or more people have to, 69, very good. 70, no, 68, 70, very good. Very good, 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 good. Remember that when you responded, okay? So everyone has voted, so by default, the system will conclude the question. Clear? And I guess I skipped the right answer. For everyone, I'll tell Charlie was the right answer. I might try. Yeah. Very good. And responded very well. Okay. Any explanations required? Please drop in a Y or N. X for explanation required. Very good, Sai. Very good, Rishita, sorry. Very good, Daphne. Very good, very good, very good. So, now look here. Relax and look here. If you still remember the graph, it was I here, the current, voltage here. There was a shape like this. Here somewhere it was C, here it was somewhere D, here it was B and all that. Now, you need negative resistance. That means the slope should be negative. Yeah, that means this angle made with the I current axis, okay, so should be obtuse. And that is only possible in the case of C to D. Clear? Beyond that, it is acute. Before that, it is acute. Clear? So, three consecutive questions I have kept on the understanding of V by I. All the three questions which we have asked till now were over the understanding of V by I is equal to R. Ohm's law. Simple. Nothing else. Just a minor understanding of two-dimensional coordinate geometry, which you had in your 9th grade mathematics, which you are going through in your 10th grade mathematics as well. Clear? Okay to proceed? Good. 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 But that's what is the collaboration of subjects, okay? Clear? You have some related information. You have a problem. Implying and utilizing the relevant and available and known information, you try to solve things. That's it. You might not have ever thought about combining two-dimensional geometry with electricity. But yes, here is the application. And I know in classes, there are our mentors. Tushar sir is there. He always tell you the relatability between multiple concepts. Okay, at times, whatever I know, I try to do it. Whatever other team members of us know, they try to know it. Simply, please keep on trying to remember those. Please keep on trying to have a wider view toward problems. Okay, let's trigger up the next question and first read the scores by now. Good. So Aiden, I guess, is still leading the game. Very good. Yes, there is some shuffling happened in the lower. Okay. Bandwidth. No problem. Here goes the fourth question. Stay calm. Look here. Concentrate. Read. Think. Calculate. Respond. Quickly now, very good. Chalo. Someone answered at the third or fourth, seventh second, I guess. Very good. Very good. Very good. Hmm. from next question, I will myself alter the speed of the question. Okay. Someone want to speak something? Please speak up there. No problem. 49 touched by almost very good. And now by 50% of the time, we have already crossed 57, 58. Very good. Very good. Very good. Nice speed. Nice speed, guys. Hope you are calculating, thinking and responding. Okay. Sure. And yes, the time in which you are responding is very clear notification of that. Yes, you are solving it and then responding. Very good. Very good. Very good. 67 is what we have touched by now. 70 was the last score of last time. 70, 71, I guess. I remember. 69 we have reached. 60, 70, 70, 70, 70, 70, 70, 70, 70, 70, 70, 70, 15. 10. Simple application of R is equals to rho L by A for last 5 seconds. Simple application of variation of area with respect to resistance. Guys, you made a mistake. Those who made 6 corrects, clap for everyone, but those who have given an extra thought. Okay, fine. And I'll tell you how they have done that. They thought ki bhai radius is varying from 1 to 2. That means area will vary from 1 to 4 times. Yes or no? Clear? Sure. Hence, length should vary from 1 to 4 times. So from 5, it should go to 20. That is what is the simple method of thinking. Sure. I hope that everyone received it well. Those who have not, kindly drop in an X. Still drop in an X. X, 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 X. Now Y. Now Y. Now X. Still an X. Anisha, no problem, dear. I will explain that to you. Good, 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 good. X, X, X. Good, 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 good. Very good. Very good, very good, very good. Very good. Relax. Okay. Now I'll make you fall into the intricacies of the question. Okay. And then we'll think about it. Here is the question. Okay. Simple, visible, I guess. Now, check this. A wire of length 5, R1 is rho 5 by pi 1 square. Has a resistance of 1 ohm, which is actually given as 1. What length of wire of the same material at the same temperature and of radius 2 millimeter will be used, okay, to have the same resistance? So, rho 5 pi r square should be equal to same material length required pi r square. Again, say. Clear? Sure. This is 4 pi pi rho rho L required is equals to 5 into 4. Suppose you have one packet having 4 chocolate balls in that. If someone will give you 5 such packets, how many chocolate balls will you have? 20. Right? So, fine. Okay. So don't mind that. Just breaking the monotony. Hope is it clear now? Quickly drop in an A. Yeah. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. Some long message was there in between. I will repeat, Ananya. No problem, dear. I will repeat. See. See there. Now this side. LHS equal to RHS. Okay. So now R1 is equals to R2. Both one. Okay. R1 is rho L by A, area of cross section. I am ignoring the units. R2 is equals to rho L required by A by 2 square. Right? So, now, yes or no? Simple. Easy, 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 easy. Okay. Got. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Excellent champions. And here is our, here are our scores for this question. Here is the leaderboard for this question. Let's see. Oh. Nice. Good jump up. Aiden, don't sleep down. Naina, congratulations. Good job. Others are kind of at the similar position. There is a simple shuffle between Aiden, between Naina and the group. Naina jumped a good leap. And here goes the next question. One and four and nothing. Remember the dimensions because they will be required in the next question also. So please keep them noted. 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 100 centimeter. Very good. 21 people have already multiplied something 10 to the power minus 7. Guys, can you please teach us this quick calculation of mathematics? At least me, us is like pretty wide group. 36 responses, lesser than the number of responses we received in the last question by 30, or like by half the time, that is 50 seconds passed. Very good, very good. 10 or 11 responses are lesser in count. Very good, guys, going well by now. Adding a hint, R is equals to rho L by A is again used. Last time, Monday, we discussed dominantly about circuits. This time, we are discussing dominantly about the conductivity features, resistivity features, and other parameters. Okay. So, 66 by now, 15 time remaining. Very good. Very good, very good, very good. 10 R is equals to rho L by A by. Rho is 3 into 10 to the power minus 7. Sorry guys, I am tending myself a bit of cheating, and here are the correct responses. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, now first thing to ask, doubts. X, 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 X. Very good, very good, Aryan. Very good, Varsha. Very good, Himanshu. Very good, Ishani. Very good, Daksh. Very good, Ashlesha. Okay. Relax, 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 relax. Now, we are here. Okay, and here is the question. Clear? Fine. This time RHS. I hope I'll not have to prove LHS is equals to RHS. And 1, 1 and 100 centimeter are the respective unit. If we have to calculate R, we'll need rho, which is very clearly given, into L by A. What? then the resistance between the opposite rectangular faces, area of rectangular face is 10 to the power minus 2. Okay. Numerator, length of the wire having rectangular faces will be 1 centimeter. Correct. Simple. Okay, I'll draw a figurative representation here and come explain. Here is my whiteboard. Okay. 1 centimeter, beta. Length. Ashlesha, length. Length is 1 centimeter, na? So guys, someone who cannot even draw in 2D is attempting to draw a 3D drawing. This is 100, this is 1, and this is also 1. Sorry. Right? So, fine. So in this case, our A is this, our L is this. Yeah? What is being asked? Between rectangular faces, from rectangular face 1 to rectangular face 2. Okay. So, Anirudh. Good. Everyone, yes or no? Y or N? Very good. Especially those who respond who required an auxiliary explanation. No problem at all.
The options in the question said ohm meter. So won't it anyways remain the same whatever the dimensions?
Repeat.
So the options in the question said ohm meter, not ohm. So ohm meter, which is the resistivity, it always remains the same, right? Doesn't depend on the dimensions.
Okay. I really didn't get your question, Aryan. I guess it's the voice of Aryan singing. Surya.
No problem.
Chalo. Proceed. 1 and 2, and let's see the scores. Simple. Good. Here is the next question. Of the positions. Okay. Sorry, you will see the question here on your screen. That's why I asked you to remember the above question. Now there should be, yeah, exactly. I know, because most of you have already calculated the other way around. And that's why the speed in responding is higher. Very good. Very good, very good, very good. 64 by 50% of the time. Very good, very good, very good. And almost everyone has answered with 30 seconds remaining, I guess. One or two responses are being weighted. Guys, similar calculation, but a varied area of cross-section and length will be utilized. And you guys know what is the answer. And here is the time up. Please, 4, 3, 2, 1, and here are the answers. I guess they should have a dominant correctness. Why this happened here? You again messed up with the units. Guys, play safe with the units. Play safe with the units. There is a reason we ask, Arya, okay, relax, I'll solve it for everyone. Relax, no problem, I'll solve it for everyone. Relax, I'll solve it for everyone. 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 Same options are convert to the respective right question first. Right, similar options. Again, r is equals to rho L by A. This time the L will be 100, that is 1 meter, and A will be 10 to the power minus 4. 10 to the power minus 2 into 10 to the power minus 2 will jump up, will make it 3 into 10 to the power minus 3. Oh. Guys, got it? I was expecting a blast of correctness. Literally, I was expecting a blast of correctness. No problem. Multiple attempts are available. Okay. So, fine. And here are the scores. The shuffled up scores. The shuffled up scores. So, I guess there is a shuffling. Yes, good. Purav has jumped up a good distance, a good leap. Naina is still maintaining her position at the top. Namish is still there, and with this warmth of the competition, I don't know, but here is the next question. Good. One response received in 5 seconds. The first response. I am thoroughly today going to check the whole list of the behavior and response. I might share it in the parent group if it will not be very satisfying, or it will be very, very satisfying. And here goes the 50% of the time. Okay. And you have a bandwidth of 40, almost 40, please touch 40, please touch 40, please touch 40, 40, 40, 40, 40. No. I was expecting a 40 touch, yaar. Because this is a like question. And relax. Always remember, I keep on telling, whenever you get a new type of situation in life, the first thing you have to do is relax. Relax doesn't mean sleep, okay? Relax. Relax. Good. 60 answered. 15 is the time remaining now. 10 is the time remaining now. Again, R is equals to rho L by A is used, and I have applied a simple 9th grade ka formula for this question. Very good. Very good and very good. Let's first jump to look into X. Very good, Pratiksha. Very good, Aryan. Very good. Very good, everyone. Very good. The first thing that we don't know is one step. Okay. To know that you don't know is the first step toward knowing. Okay. Again, the same thing. R is equals to rho L by A. In a 9th grade, area multiplied by length is equal to volume. Yes or no? Quickly drop a Y or N. L, L. 3, 9 is equals to rho L square. L is equals to 3 by square root rho. Don't feel sad, just feel enlightened. Simply drop an E for easy. Aditya, very good. Excellent, Aditya, relax. Simply drop an E for easy. And an X for repetition. Aditya needs a repetition, and I will surely be doing that. Pratiksha, very good. I repeat. R is equal to rho L by A is what is known. The question is looking for the length. In terms of the options, tell you in terms of rho. The options are telling L in terms of rho is required. Okay. Volume is given here. How will I manage volume? So, 9th grade, I have understood and I know that yaar, if I'll multiply L and L, then denominator I am getting the volume. Volume is stated as 3 meter cube. 3 cubic meters. So, 3 goes here with 3 ohm resistor given. 3 and 3 are 9 is equals to rho L square. Implies that L is equal to 3 by square root rho. So mathematically it should be plus or minus 3, but we know that the length cannot be negative, hence just writing the positive part of it. Easy now. AL beta, AL is given as 3 meter cube, resistance is given as 3 ohm. Right? Here I have stated that what I am going to apply. Everyone, 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 quickly drop in a Y or N. Quickly! One comprehensive paragraph, just I missed that. I'll just try to read that. Some long message was there. Oh, Anish, sorry. Beta, just check your, like, if you are using on a touch sensitive screen like cell phone and all, dear, it might happen, like you have to keep a distance or the cursor if you are using a screen. Okay. I have tested this personally and it has happened with myself as well. When we move the cursor by mistake, it just takes a touch. Okay, and that is received as the answer, as there is no repetition like we have in Learnist, right or not? You answer the option once and then you can reattempt that. That's the flexibility in Learnist. But as it's a live running presentation with a leaderboard and time limited scores, time bound scoring, that's why it doesn't allow them. Aaron coming with an expertise. Okay, Aaron, help out. And we are by now proceeding to our scoreboard. Let's see what is the shuffling in here. And people who were at the top are maintaining their position. This beautiful fish, Aditya, is maintaining its position in the top 5-3, 5-3, 5-3 and all. Good, Aditya. Clear? Consistency is prior actually. And by this notion, we go toward the next question. And here we have Doom. The KBC background. Oops, I corrected it twice and it happened. This is 3, this is 2, and this is 2. The fourth option is Delta. The 4 ohm resistor is 0.25 ampere. People answering by now, I don't know what they might have answered. I'm writing the option Delta over here. The 4 ohm resistor, okay, is having a current of 0.25 ampere. 9222 38282 and 4. The current in the 4 ohm resistor is 0.25 ampere is the last option for anyone who needs that. You might receive your answer before that as well. Just a minor, what we call it, a misdirective hint. Last 15 seconds. 50 people have responded. 10 and 9 and 8 and 7 and 6 and 5 and 4 and 3. See, you should have waited for me writing the options. I am going for X. Good. Too many X by some dear friend of ours. Why am I investing my time in drawing the circuit here? Anyway, 4, 2, 2, 8, 2, 2, 8, okay, 3, 2, and this is 9. So, pretty obvious, 4, 2, 2, 8, parallel, 8, 4, 4, 2, 2, 8, parallel, 8, 4, 4, 3, 2, 9, our equivalent is 9 ohm, implies that the current being drawn from the battery is 1 amp. Quickly drop in an X if you have doubt in this part, else I am controlling. What is that glitch, Aniruddha?
people can't see the option question or options. Okay, one second. Voice is breaking as well for me. Yeah, option D was missing, but I was sharing the screen, na dear. I was stating the option D over on the screen. I was telling which, what is the option D. Right, Naomi? Yeah, I did stated option D on screen. No problem, dear. Surya, relax. The final outcome is a learning. Just in order to garnish it, we are doing it in a quiz shape just to maintain your nth level. That's it. That's the harsh truth, you know. Right? Relax. Proceeding. R equivalent is calculated. It's 1. So, 1 ampere coming here. The first answer is, in a 3 ohm ka resistor, there is 1 ampere current. You know there were two options relevant with 3. One was 0.5 and one was 0.25. So both are wrong. Now we are jumping toward 4 ohm resistor. There are two options, relevant with 4 ohm, 0.5 and 0.25, right? No problem, Shirini, I'll repeat. Here, this is the setup. I have recreated the same setup here. Okay? So, now, Relax. Now, the equivalent resistance 4, 2, 2, 8, 8 and 8 parallel 4, 4, 2, 2, 8, 8 and 8 parallel 4, 4, 3, 7, 2, 9, 9 is the equivalent resistance. Yes. I, V by R will be 1 ampere. Okay. Now, the current being drawn from the battery is 1, will go reach over here. I don't know. At this very junction, it will get equally divided. Why? Because outcome of this whole was 8. Remember? Yes, 8 and 8 became 4. So 0.5 here, 0.5 here. Similarly, we'll reach over this junction. Half of 0.5 here, that is 0.25 and 0.25. So what will go through 4 ohm is 0.25, which is delta. Correct? Okay. E for easy. Yes, for some way we managed. Excellent, Aditya. Very good. Relax. Srijani, I'll do that again. No problem. Relax. See. Breaking the whole circuit into steps. 4, 2, 2, series 8. Eight and eight parallel 4. 4, 2, 2 again 8. 8 and 8 parallel 4. 3, 4, 2, 9. R equivalent is 9, right? Yes or no? Drop in a yes for R equivalent. Especially those who have dropped in an X. Guys, relax. Let those who dropped in an X, because at times this wave comes of your wires, some X get just dissolved in that. Meghna, very good. I'll repeat. 244 series, yes or no, Meghna? Y or N? Yeah. 8. 8 and 8 are in parallel. 4, yes or no? To everyone. 4, 2, 4, 4, 2, 4, 2, again in series, right or not? Meghna. Hmm. 8 and 8 again in parallel. Answer is 4, yes? Y or N? 4, 3, 2, 9. and 9, 1. Both these, yes or no? Okay, relax. Fine. Then the distribution of current. Then the distribution of current. 1 goes and reaches to this junction, right? If you remember last class, we have also done, if you want to verify it by mathematical thinking, so you know that we did a current division rule. Tushar sir also explained that, right? Current in first branch is equals to total current coming upon sum of the individual resistances into the opposite. Now here, 8 and 8 were parallel. Were. So 16 and 8 comes I by 2. So what will get distributed is 0.5 here and 0.5 in this branch. Yes or no, Meghna? Y or N? Yeah. Similarly, further half of distribution because 8 and 8 were here as well. Right? So half of 0.5 is 0.25. Sure, everyone. Got it. Very good. Excellent. Now we are moving to our scoreboard. And here are the scores. Some shuffling happened at the base. Top three remaining the same. And here goes the next question. Quickly answer that, please. Okay, one second. The whole wire, okay, is of 10 to the power minus 6 ohm resistor per 1 meter. For each 1 meter length, the wire is having a resistance of 10 to the power minus 6 ohm. Please. It is bent in the form of a circle of diameter 2 meter. A wire of the same material is connected across the diameter. Oops. Charlie and Delta are missing. Everyone mark Charlie, I am giving you hope. Everyone mark Charlie. I remember 0.88 is the answer. Everyone mark Charlie. Charlie. I had corrected it, guys. Sorry, really sorry for this. I had corrected it. That's why I remember the answer as well. And then again, it converted in the resolution. So I'll sort it out how this happened so that it should not happen again. Thank you for the patience. Everyone, if you will respond as early as possible, we will have good time to depart. Chalo, 9, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and. Chalo. Don't guess, please. Okay, now I know we should explain this question, okay? Yeah. So here I go. I'll explain it here only. Simple. The length of each 1 meter is 10 to the power minus 6 ohm. Okay, for each 1 meter. Okay. Now when it is made into a circle, okay, of 2 meter diameter. Clear? So it will have a radius of 1 meter. The total length of the wire will be 2 pi r. Clear? So the total resistance will be 2 pi into 10 to the power minus 6. You know, and you could see that there were two semicircles joined with a third one. Okay, Sure. Fine. Now, one such box will have a resistance of, one such arm will have a resistance of pi into 10 to the power minus 6. There were two in parallel, so pi by 2. Simple. Also in parallel was another arm with 2 meter length. Why? Because of the length of the diameter. Okay. So 2 meter will be equivalent to 2 into 10 to the power minus 6 ohms. So the total resistance will be R1 into R2 whole divided by R1 plus R2. Quickly, R1 into R2 is equal to 2 into 10 to the power minus 6 into pi by 2 into 10 to the power minus 6 whole divided by R1 plus R2 is equal to 2 plus pi by 2 whole common 10 to the power minus 6. This is 10 to the power minus 6 got cancelled. 2 and 2 got cancelled. So denominator is 4 plus pi. Numerator is 2 pi. Clear? So into 10 to the power minus 6. If you will solve this, okay, you will get 0.88. Please solve and check. Please solve and check. Yeah. Okay. So, fine. First of all, looking for an X. X, 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 Meghna, X, X, X. Very good, Aryan. Very good, very good, very good. Relax, 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 relax. Relax, relax, relax. Fine. This was the last or second last, I guess. I repeat. The question is, every 1 meter length is equivalent to 10 to the power minus 6 ohm. You make a circle of diameter 2 meter. That means you are making one semicircle of pi r length. So 10 to the power minus 6 will get multiplied as ohm. Any doubt in this? Those who are dropping an X. Any doubt in this? No doubt. Though, especially those beta, those who are dropping an X, relax. Not everyone. Okay. I want to hear to those who have issue solving it out, right or not? So we are here to help them up. And now this is also beta same. Combination of parallel for two equal resistance will be R by 2. So answer for the dots will be pi by 2 into 10 to the power minus 6 ohm. Any doubt? And there is a diameter connected. So 2 into 10 to the power minus 6 further. Parallel combination of 2 into 10 to the power minus 6 as R1 and pi by 2 into 10 to the power minus 6 as R2. You will be able to calculate and get the answer. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Let's look into the scores. Who jumped in? Someone jumped in. The top three remaining the same. Next question. This is complete question, no problem. Don't know how those two things happened, but I'm really sorry for that monotonicity. Okay, it really broke the continuity of the flow, continuity and flow of the lecture. Sorry for that, sorry for that. Continue. Answer 8 answers received in last 20 seconds. Relax. You should be able to answer this. Relax and then answer. 60, 20, and 10. Continue. Very good. 30 people have answered. 35. V is equals to IR and in parallel voltage remain the same is the application of this question. After 50 seconds, I give some hints. Okay. So those who are guessing, please, if you will wait for 50 seconds, solve it and then also you don't get it. At least you will get the correct answer by your own authentic calculations. I am myself guessing that no one is guessing. See, speaking like Nityananda. Okay. 1, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Good. Wise, please. Under the sign, why for what? Nityanand. Very good, X. Very good. Now, again, explaining you the stuff. I guess I can get that question at least. This is another question. This is the previous one. See, guys. I corrected that question. Then also it did not come. Chalo, no way. Here is the question we just now did. Okay. So, relax. Simple. The total current being drawn is 1. So the total voltage being supplied is I into R. Let's calculate R first. 1 by 60 plus 1 by 20 plus 1 by 10. Quickly, 60 being the LCM. 1, 3, 6. 1 by 6 implies that 6 ohm is the R equivalent. No doubt. So, good. Now, 6 volt is being applied by I into R. So, when 6 volt get applied across this terminal, it will have a current I is equal to V by R 1 by 10. Easy. Got it. I don't want to hear about him. Got it. Any X? Please. Especially X. Yeah. So I guess the experience of you with the physics is getting worse and worse. Right or not? Something happened in the... Come on. Something happened today. You guys are really not responding properly. Give yourself some time. Aditya, I have not even responded, I guess. He has. Has he? No. This fish dropped into fifth position. And we have Naina leading the game. Last question. Quickly respond. Quickly. Four, five. It's a question of less than 10 seconds actually. You have to calculate only one thing which you know. That's it.
20 seconds are over. Good, 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 good. 30 people have responded in just 50 seconds, which is very beautiful. Not even 50 seconds. 25 seconds. Wow. By 50, we will touch 40. Are we going to do that? Yes, yes. And yes, yes. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Relax and do that. You guys will be thinking in mind, you are yelling into our ears and you think we should get relaxed. We are hungry at 9:30 and this man is pulling us long. Sorry for that day. But I have some very valid reason to do that. Really. Okay. Please proceed, 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 proceed. 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16. V is equals to IR. Think about joining the S. It will be easier for you if you will join the S. And one, gone. Good. Very good. Very good. Very good. X, please. Okay, it's easier without joining as well. It's totally yours. X, please. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. So here is the picture. Right. Suppose this is open, so the current will flow like this. Right? R equivalent is equals to 5. Voltage was 20, so current will be 4. Suppose you might have been confused with another 4 here, then join these. Output will be 1, 3 and 1, 4. Voltage is 20, current is 5. Yes, yes, yes or no? Quickly. Everyone, X please, X please, X please, X please. Very good, Meghna. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. So looking at our source, I guess Nana did not answer, did she? At last, this Namish, I guess he won the match. Let's see. Last question. I'm sorry, proceed. This is tricky. Yeah, I remembered this. This is the first, this is inspired from the first question of last meet of us. Last Monday we met. Okay. This was the first question over there with some varied digits and numbers. Okay. Eighteen people responded. Very good, very good. 19 people responded. Very good. Take your time, relax and respond. Take your time, relax and respond. Good, 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 good. Now this is a good one. Very good, very good. 25 remaining. Very good. A steady wave shows that people are solving it out, which is positive for me. Very good. 10, 9, 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's see. X, please. Mistake, Anushka. No problem, dear. Too many X's. Very good, very good, very good. Very good. Excellent. Aditya. Good, 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 good. Relax. Let's take the pick first of the question. Right? Fine. Relax. You are able to read everything. Okay, there is no number here. Simple. The resistance of the voltmeter is 1000 ohm. So let's first calculate R equivalent. R equivalent will be parallel and then series. Parallel 1000 into 500 will be 1500 by 1500. R1 R2 upon R1 plus R2. 3 and 1000 by 3 is of what? Of this box plus 500. So 2500 by 3 is R equivalent, number one. No doubt, no doubt, no doubt. Yeah. So this implies that the current coming out is, current coming out is equals to V by R, 10 by R. 2500 into 3. That means voltage drop across, okay, so voltage drop across 500 will be equal to, voltage across 500 only will be equal to, why? You know that why I am doing this. Here I'll have to calculate much more. Here I'll be very simple. I into R, 10 into 3 by 2500 into R. Oh, sorry. I have directly wrote the answer, 6. So, 10 minus 6 is equals to 4 is the voltage drop at this parallel combination. 4 volt being the answer. Yes? Electrifying response. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Why? Especially those who have asked for an S. Doesn't voltmeter... Aray, relax. Aray. Sir, I am extremely sorry. I have answered many questions wrong. Next time, I promise. Relax, Surya. Relax. See, in everyone's life, there exists a limited number of mistakes. So, whenever you make mistake in a practice session, be happy. Because you are cutting short your quota of mistakes in life. So when you make a mistake in practice ground, you will not be making a mistake at the real front. Remember that. Okay. Doesn't voltmeter tell only the voltage if thing is parallel with it? Huh, so that's what. Voltmeter is applied across the 500 connected wala. This. Where it is, where is the beautiful combination here.
So voltmeter is reading the voltage across this one. Whatever be the voltage across voltmeter will be because of 500, and that will be because of the distribution. Simple, right? Voltmeter is not connected with the battery, else it would have noted the voltage 10 volts. Anirudh, no unwanted distractions. Thank you. Okay, guys. So, let's you not be blessed by another question. And finally, who is winning? Where did this? Oh, wow, Nana. Clap for this girl. Very good, very good, very good. Very good, very good, very good. You can easily see second position by Namesh, Aiden. Okay. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. Sure, guys. Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations. Tushar sir, if you are there, you want to address them with something, or should I proceed with closing the lecture? Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, guys, no problem. Sure. Let's close up. Thank you very much. Have a good night. Stay safe. Be there. I'll be soon. I'll try to be ASAP in Bangalore. I'm missing it. Thank you very much. Bye. Good night. Bye. Good night. Bye. Good night. Bye. Good night.